Listen and draw the objects in the bedroom. There is a poster between the wardrobe and the bookcase. There is a lamp on the table. There is a clock above the bookcase. There is a chair next to the table. There are some shoes behind the bed. There is a teddy bear in front of the bookcase. There is a ball under the table.
Copyright GRU Languages 2022.